keep giving me hope for a better day. Keep giving me love to find a way through this heaven as I feel it. Just someone to say everything's okay. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is India. If you didn't know, if you do, welcome back, whichever one. So today we have Ozzy Osbourne, Crazy Train. I can only imagine what Crazy Train is going to be about. Now, growing up, I do know who Ozzy Osbourne. No, I have not heard his music or listened to it. I wasn't able to. My mom, growing up, I was Jehovah's Witness. So anywho, growing up, I was a Jehovah's Witness, you guys. And Jehovah's Witnesses, they judge you off every little thing. And I didn't believe in it. So I am no longer a Jehovah's Witness. I would say I do believe in God, and I feel like just because you don't go to church does not mean God doesn't love you. I think God loves you no matter what. It doesn't matter if you go to church or not, honestly. But growing up, my mom used to say, like, he drunk blood. But I think she was, like, saying, like, he drunk a bat's blood or something. Whatever the incident was, I couldn't even listen to him. This is Ozzy Osbourne, Crazy Train. I have never, ever reacted to Ozzy Osbourne ever in my life. So I'm kind of excited, kind of. You know, I don't know how this is going to be. So this is Ozzy Osbourne, Crazy Train, you guys. Let's go. We'll get the review and a meeting afterwards, so make sure you guys stay tuned. If you want Ozzy Osbourne to stay on this channel, you guys, smash it and hit that red one, you guys. Let's go. New to the channel. All aboard. Coming. Oh, Lord. Why does this sound so badass? Ooh. Okay, that switched up.
Crazy, but that's how it goes.
Love and forget how to hate. That's deep. Mental? Is somebody having a mental breakdown? The media sells it and you live the world. You're playing a part of it. Going crazy. Oh my God. I love how they switch the instrumentals up like that.
That's what we become. Inheritance.
mentally numb. It's driving me crazy insane. Somebody's going into damage, out of control. Wow. Ozzy Osbourne, Crazy Train, you guys. Now, when I first saw Ozzy Osbourne, I thought it was going to be way more like, I don't know, like Slipknot kind of. That's just the picture I was getting when I was, you know, about to listen to Ozzy Osbourne, but I was totally different. It sounded like it's about basically war, how the war can mess your head up, how the war can mess your thoughts up, how the war can make you just think different. First you went in there, you was normal, you was okay. You came back out, you are not normal no more, you are driving yourself crazy, and it's numb, and you cannot live with it. Who's to blame? Whose fault is this? What the hell can I do about it? Like, Crazy Train is a single British heavy metal vocalist, Ozzy Osbourne. Solo album, Blizzard of Oz, released in 1980. A live version of the song recorded in 1981 from the album Tribute, was also released as a single in 1987 with the accompanying music video. The song was written by Ozzy, Randy, and Bob Daisley. The subject matter of lyrics is Cold War and fear of the existence during this period. The song is saying leaders, the thoughts and feelings of the masses of their own greedy and destructive purposes. The mass media then spreads these lies and creating mass delusions, basically. They want you to think the war is good. They want you to think the war is okay to go. They tell you everything good about the war, like the benefits and what you can get out of it. But they never tell you when you come out, what's going to happen, what's really, really going down. So then they show on the TV and the media and they lie about it. So you guys, you just have to look at the big picture. This is Ozzy Osbourne, Crazy Train. Crazy Train, you go from normal to going crazy to mentally going insane. If you guys want Ozzy Osbourne to stay on the channel, smash that like button, hit that red button, you guys. This is very eye-opening, you guys. Train, smash that like button, hit that red button, you guys, if you guys want him to stay on the channel. Let's go, you guys.